everyone on the team was very young. We called the help desk, they came and helped us to try to copy files from one computer to another, nothing worked. So after 2 days of struggling, on Friday afternoon, we decided, okay, let's go ahead and schedule first thing Monday morning to review your computer. I wasn't happy about this decision, but what can we do? So as soon as we made this decision, on Friday afternoon, the person who I'm trying to nominate came to me and said, Yuva, why don't you give me your computer? I'll take it home and try to fix it over the weekend. I have a similar problem and at my previous job, and I was able to fix it. I said, no, I don't want you to work over the weekend. He said, okay, then let's try over again. Let's start from the very beginning. Let's Google every error you get and then you will be able to. We started again from the very beginning, and it happened to be that my problem was much more severe than he had before. We were getting multiple errors, error after error. I was very discouraged and was ready to give up multiple times. But he kept me going. We identified bad disks on the computer, removed them, reviewed Oracle tablespace. And to make a long story short, by 8 p.m. on Friday evening, my computer was fixed. It was a moment of joy. I jumped with happiness and I said to that person, you know, I don't know if I ever will be able to thank you enough. And he just looked at me and said, you know, I'm glad I was able to help. And just see a smile on your face after a few days of struggling is really an award for me. It was only because of this person's intelligence, research, and most importantly, desire to help, my computer was fixed. He proved to be a real team player and a good person. And I hope that by now, you all dying to know.
Yes.
This is Gordy. Gordy.
Woo! Gordy! Woo! Come on, take my